Are you? Are you? Are you? Are you? get to know who you are before we fucking go any further.
under the light.
What's up, ACL? It's been a while. I feel like last time we were here, I had a fucking broken leg and I was sitting on the stage. Were you there for that shit? How many people seen the Foo Fighters before? Some of y'all seen us, right? Who's never seen us before? Come on, some of you. The fuck you been? 28 fucking years. Couldn't come to one goddamn show, could you? Well, look. Here's how we do it. We have a lot of songs that we have to squeeze into a short period of time. So we're gonna do as many songs as we can before they kick us off the fucking stage tonight. I think that's probably what we'll do. And my favorite thing to do is to sing songs with you. So if you fucking know a song and you wanna sing it out, sing it with me. I don't want to sing alone. It's not Beethoven. It's pretty fucking easy. So. I'm going to test you out. We're going to start with this song. See if you guys can sing along with it. Thank you. goes out to all the old school Foo Fighters fans and the audience who see us last time. Yourselves. You know you may be breaking down. can keep going. All the people in the back. And then I can see Shania Twain playing right over there. That's for Shania right there. Wave it around for Shania. Hold on with that. Give it up for Shania right now. Shania, she's on fire. Come on, Shania. That's right. I get to watch Shania. I get to watch Shania. You made me break out. Made me break out. Why don't wanna look like that? Why don't look like that? Made me break out. Made me break out. Why don't wanna look like that? Why don't look like that? Welcome on the lead guitar tonight. That's Chris fucking Shiflett right there. Say hey to Chris. Knows how to play guitar, and it ain't me. On the bass guitar, that is Nate St. Mendel, who's in the house right now. Look at that motherfucker. Sabotage. That was special. Rami, you gave them the extra fucking mile. I was gonna say something else, but I don't wanna say it in front of too many people. This guy. That's right. That's a fucking guitar solo right there. Ladies and gentlemen, Dan, light him up. Let me see all the people really quick. I gotta look at you when I say it. Would you please give a big, warm, welcome hug to the guy that let it fucking come out here and play with you tonight, the man that made it possible. That's Josh Freeze on the drums right now. Because he's been in every fucking band in the world. Did you love him the most in Vandals? Anybody know about that band? He's in a Vandal. That's right, some punk rockers out there. All right. Did you love him when he played in fucking Devo for 26 goddamn years? Did you love him when he was in fucking Nine Inch Nails? He was in that fucking band too. Nirvana, we came down and we wanted to find a manager person. And we met all these sketchy-ass fucking manager people. Most of them had mullets. Then we met this one guy who was a punk rock motherfucker that was the most avid record collector I've ever met in my entire life. And we were like, that's the guy that should be our fucking manager. That was over 33 years ago. That motherfucker is still my manager today. Because he's not my manager, he's my brother. One of my best friends in the world. We've been through so much fucking shit together, and it's his birthday. So, I'm not singing that fucking happy birthday song. I'm gonna sing this one to him. Y'all can sing it too if you know. It's called My Hero.
Too long man now to talk about. Take those pictures down, shake it out. Thank you.
someone coming up again. Don't look now.
Out of my bed, baby, how to lose.
Talkin.
Yeah.
next song. We like to do it every night because it was Taylor Hawkins' favorite song. I don't know how many people know this, but Taylor Hawkins is from fucking Texas. You know that shit. Yeah, that side too. But this song, this is the first song that we ever wrote together. So we like to do it every night in memory of him. So everybody, give it up for fucking Taylor Hawkins right now. Big shout out.
Thank you.
sounds like this right now.
Don't wanna be your monkey wrench.
Okay. Next time, you up here screaming your fucking ass off with me. How about that shit? Big guy in the front row. Yes. All right. Well, I hate to say goodnight, so I won't. Let's sing one more together. Let's see how loud we can sing it. I don't understand what you're saying. Oh, good. Okay. Well, again, for those of you that have seen us before, feel free to sing along if you know it. If you don't, just fucking look at that minivan driving motherfucker next to you and do what he's doing. You might know the words. Again, it's not Beethoven, okay? Sounds like this. Anyone's welcome to sing along. Well, I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chains to break. Holding you. Were you born to resist or be abused? We're somehow getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you. We're somehow getting the best, the best, the best, the best of you. Are you gone and all? Okay. Here's the thing, the whole time, I knew she was gonna come up and do it. And I was watching her over there, and she walked off that fucking stage and took a golf cart all the way over here to sing that for you tonight. So give it up for fucking Shania Twain, the bad motherfucker. Festival tonight. Yes. That's crazy. I hope you guys have a great fucking weekend. Tomorrow you got the yeah. That's fucking good shit, right? Got Death Grips and the Walkman and all, a bunch of my favorite bands. How about this? Let's do it.